Wudda Wudda, here we go again. We are back with some more Cuphead. If you're enjoying these videos, please give them a like and a share. And if you haven't done so already, subscribe to my YouTube channel. Follow me on Twitch, Mixer, and Twitter, and like my Facebook page. You can also visit my website at PandaBomb86.com. Anyway, let's jump back into the game, shall we? All right, so I think we've gotten everything here. Let's head on over to the next aisle, I guess. The Die House. Looks like I might have underestimated your cup face. You gave it to them debtors, but good. Go on over to the next island. Lots of fun times waiting for you there. I don't like him. The little mugs have some fight in them. I'll say that much. They're making mincemeat out of them debtors. You see? I knew there was something special about those fellows. Well, don't be too sure just yet, boss. I think there's something fishy about those two. Don't blow your wig, Dice. If those two little finks try anything, I'll be waiting. He called us finks. Alright, we're over here. What's going on here? We got a door that's closed here. We got a skyscraper. Roadblock. That house looks like we can go to it. We got a pirate girl. What's up with the pirate girl? Arr, you're gonna need some tips if you want to heal haul these deadbeats. Start by mixing up your weaponry. Can't expect all your arms to work the same for every foe. Mix and match, landlubbers. I put a B in there. Landlubbers. That's what I say. Alright. Thanks for that. Yeah, we got a boat. Alright, the drawbridge is up. Shortcuts anywhere? Nope. Alright. There's a running gun up that way. I guess we're going here. Rumor Honeybottoms in Honeycomb, Herald. I meant to put my dash back on. Excuse me. I died. Go back to the map and put my, I keep forgetting what it's called. Smoke bomb. Yes, smoke bomb. Where am I? Okay, there I am. Oh, Ah, come on now.
A brawl is surely brewing. Here goes.
Why did I fall off there? Doesn't seem fair. That was different.
Good day for us. Well battled. Here goes.
Oh, so she can come from either side. I see.
A great slam and then
some. Yeah, this seems a little much. There was no... Okay.
Here's a real high-class bout.
Why does she have a fork and knife? It's just not fair. Okay. All right.
A great slam and then some.
You got this, y'all. It's okay. It always takes a while. question. It looks like it's gonna be tough.
Good day for us. Well battled. Here
Something new. Not sure what's happening. What the heck? Thank you.
Here's a real high-class bout.
Oh my gosh! I got it! I got it! Two hours for a minute and 18 seconds. I got it. Got the rumor Honeybottoms soul contract. It was not easy, but we got it. Well guys, join me next time while I'll figure out what I'm gonna do next. If you enjoyed the video, please give it a like and a share, and if you haven't done so already, subscribe to my YouTube channel, follow me on Twitch, Mixer, and Twitter, and like my Facebook page. You can also visit my website at PandaBomb86.com. Anyway, I hope to see you guys next time, and until then, deuces gooses!
I'm the gamest in the land. I never play nice. I'm the devil's right-hand man. I can't let you pass, 'cause you ain't done everything. Great.